throw me. Y'all mind if I do this?
Something about the anointing.
Yeah, yeah.
When it kicks in, the people ain't for real. What happens? They leave. But when people are wanting something from God, when they want to feel an experience from God, when they want to feel the anointing, when they tired of just seeing flesh, that's why I did it, so I'll kill the flesh and you'll see God. And we just want how to give him his best, give him our best, and watch what happens. I see it all the time in a lot of churches. The anointing comes, and the ones that wasn't real, they tip out. Gotta go! Where you going? A lot of people gonna be the same way when Jesus comes back. I gotta stay where the anointing is. I don't know what's on the outside waiting for me. You don't know what's on the outside waiting for you. It's been a long time coming, bro. But we still here.
That's right.
How many thank God for being in the land of living? We had a young man that got saved and filled with the Holy Ghost here right at this church. They loved the Lord. Rolled up all through these pews. Got baptized in Jesus' name. But he went out, stepped out of God's will, and got shot down inside of a strip club. Got murdered. He don't have a second chance. But while we here, we got a second chance. I just lost a friend, associate, that was in my studio singing, trying to record with me. Smooth T, ain't about me. Just hooked up with me and this guy. I worked on his little album. He was going to get him to sing on one of his tracks. We kept wondering why he kept standing us up in the studio. Kept calling the brother. Said, bro, what's up? It's all good or not? How many know death was knocking at his door? How many know death was knocking at his door? I don't know why I'm saying this, but he's not here no more. Had a beautiful voice, and I see a lot of us in here. But he's somewhere else now. But look at us. Go ahead, child.
They say it's hard to be a black man living in this cold world. I don't know my race or colors. I think it's time that we help each other. That's boy right in the prime, man, to the side. Let's focus on the vision, have a goal deep inside. That free dream, man, you must find in the eye. Now what the Luther King said, but let it die. That free dream, man, must find in your eye. Now what the Luther King said, but let it die.
You know what's all I hear? It's called praying for a change. I'm ready to see a change. What about you? Are you ready to see a change? Are you trying to see what the devil's doing?
Yeah. I'm ready for a change. I'm trying to keep my mind focused, trying to maintain. Do you hear the love? I'm ready for a change. I've got a song for the boys. Get out in the streets, caught up in the game. I'm ready for a change. I'm trying to keep my mind focused, trying to maintain. Do you hear the love? I'm ready for a change. I've got a song for the boys. On my knees, ever see the light. Bring it to my little pub, trying to do what's right. Being weak, trying to always be in front of mine. I'm trying to let my light shine in this evil time. And God, please take the pain and away. I'm bringing to my chains, yeah, and I'm gonna take economy. Don't you know it took a damn bomb? We're trying to make it with the bottom of my pain, y'all. So let us all back together. Quit all the chains, get out the streets, cause if you don't, you don't remain. Change. I'm trying to keep my mind focused, trying to maintain. Do you hear the love? I'm ready for change. life. But the other two wrong, but trying to do right. Go to school and be a teacher, or a man, a preacher. Don't let this world hold you down. Ain't your teacher, if you don't know what is planned for you. But you gotta do your best, man, do what you do. Don't ever be alone, be a better person with the prize. And keep your head up and worry about the rumors of life. And you will see what you have to be. Hold it down, keep your head for it.
If it weren't for you, we'd still be out there in the streets.